Chip on your shoulder, and all too often a paintbrush in your hand, and you go around painting slogans on walls.